You, however, are here because our boss was very impressed with your little blog.
Oh, he watched that.
So, what's this new project?
It's called a Q-box.
Oh, like Q-tips, right?
Hardly. It's actually a new product we're creating to cue parents and their offspring to spend time discovering virtues together.
Oh, virtues. That's like character stuff.
Yeah? Yeah, stuff. Yeah, like honesty, compassion, faith, wisdom.
Humility.
Our boss wants you to be in charge of producing and sending out the Q-box every month.
I thought Victoria was in charge of the Q-box.
Inside voice.
Okay, wait, time out. Can I have some time to just think about this? Can Z and I just talk?
Yeah, of course. You take all the time you need. Very overwhelming, isn't it? Mm-hmm. I'll just be in the next room. You have 5 minutes.
Saw your blog. You get it. We need someone who knows how important it is for parents and kids to connect.
Someone who can help the parents and make it cool and fun.
Someone who can tell us when to eat.
Okay, well now what do I do?
Are you serious? Now what do you do? You do this Q-box thing.
But I don't really even know what it is, Z, and I'm just in high school. Today has been really weird, okay?
Sydney, you have a gift. You saw everybody went crazy about your blog, and it's like the writer guys say, you get it. And I see what you have with your parents, and now you have an opportunity to make that happen with other families.
So you think I should do this?